Yeah, that's right, Cherish. I watched as Nathaniel Woods was put to death this evening. He didn't have any final words before the lethal drug was administered. He was pronounced dead at 9:01 this evening. Now, leading up to his execution, there were a lot of last-minute pushes to save his life.